But there are a lot of Mexicans that didn't like us.
Hey, come here.
Yeah. Hold on. Thank you.
Your pressure. Ask him a question.
Okay, what did you ask?
Drive up here last night.
Who is the biggest Spanish guy in boxing?
The biggest Spanish guy in boxing?
The biggest Spanish guy named wise in boxing.
Julio Cesar Chavez Sr.
Before him and that's after him. Who?
Salvador Sanchez?
Alexis Aguayo.
No.
Oh, that Paul Floyd.
He's saying Delahoy is bigger than
Delahoy is the biggest thing there is.
Oscar even said he thinks Canelo is
more popular. Yeah, 10-time world champion, gold medalist.
Oscar won everything. Not only he won everything, he won a gold medal.
But he didn't really fight in Mexico like growing up. He's American.
Well, he didn't fight in Mexico, but I'm saying he's the most popular guy as far as in terms of people. Oh, people say, oh, I know Oscar De La Hoya. Most people won't say they know the other guy. They don't really know him. They won't even say him. That's what I'm saying, but as far as people who know, they don't say Oscar De La Hoya. You don't know.
So you're saying De La Hoya was bigger than Canelo in the same point?
Yeah. On all parts of the world of boxing, De La Hoya, he's Olympic gold medalist.
You're right.
And so, how you gonna not gonna be a medalist?
Who would have won, Canelo or De La Hoya?
I can't tell you who would have won that. It's funny that you asked me that, but I don't know who would have won that, but hey.
A lot of shorter time to come back for this fight. How much sharper are you seeing him in the gym every day? I would like to think he's much sharper than he was getting ready for Guerrero, because if he's already in shape.
I mean, boy, he's more active. Main thing, he's more active. And since he's more active, he's gonna be that much sharper.
Right.
Sometimes he's gonna come. That was the key.
What are you seeing in him every day in the gym that has you impressed for this fight that you weren't seeing for Guerrero?
Well, I mean, my thing, as far as boy, I mean, he gets prepared. He gets prepared. Right. And what I think is funny was what Troy do in the gym is funny. It's amazing that what he takes out of his gym, he can wind up doing something different.
Yeah.
Boom. In an actual fight.
Right.
But the good thing about it, he's active, he's fighting, he's busy. And so,
I think he's got a huge edge because that and the fact he knows he's going to win, Canelo thinks he's going to win. It's a huge difference, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Mentally, huge.
You got to believe. Listen, nobody.
I can believe I can kick your ass, but you know
you got
my ass.
You got to believe in what you do. That's the whole thing about boxing.
Yeah. I just think he's got so many advantages.
Who is the greatest fighter you know?
Greatest fighter right now? Joe Louis. I like Joe Louis.
Who?
Joe Louis.
What? The longest champion, Joe Louis. You know that, don't you?
Joe Louis
was champion 15 years. Boyd was champion 16 years. One was 17.
That's true.
But anyway, who else you know?
I like Salvador Sanchez.
One fighter you ain't never said. One of the greatest fighters in history, you ain't never said him.
I seen VHS of him. Huh? I seen his old fights.
Oh, what is the
right
greatest,
now in this era?
I said, no. Don't matter what time.
Okay.
The greatest, I said, you never said one of the greatest fighters that I asked you about, but you never said his name. You don't know what it is?
Black Mamba?
He was 170-1.
Oh.
You don't know what it is? The shoot away raps. That's a bad thing.
Yeah, better than Floyd?
Huh?
Better than Floyd?
The guy 171. He won, remember, he the first guy ever to win 7 world titles. He was a welterweight. And he turned around and won 2 middleweight titles. Yeah, he fought Jake Lamont. But the greatest fighters come from where I come from.
The middle.
So there you have it, September 14th, Floyd Money Mayweather against Saul Canelo Alvarez. On the undercard, of course, Danny Garcia, Lucas Matisse. Showtime pay-per-view, you won't want to miss it. EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.